Kidneys are important to your overall health. You may be able to live without one, but they are essential and need to be taken care of. But unfortunately, kidney disease is a common problem affecting about 10% of the world's population. Kidneys are responsible for blood filtering, urinary waste removal, hormone production, mineral balance, and fluid balance. Many risk factors are associated with kidney disease. Uncontrolled diabetes and high blood pressure are among the most common. Alcoholism, heart disease, hepatitis C virus, and HIV infection are also causes. When the kidneys get damaged and cannot function properly, fluid can build up in the body and waste can build up in the blood. However, avoiding or limiting certain foods in your diet can help to reduce the accumulation of waste products in your blood, improve the functioning of the kidneys, and prevent further damage. Dear viewers, in this video we will show you 17 foods to avoid if you have bad kidneys. So stay with us and keep watching. Here are 16 foods to avoid if you have bad kidneys. 1. Bananas. Bananas are a rich source of potassium and may need to be limited to a renal diet. Pineapple is a kidney-friendly fruit, as it contains much less potassium than certain other tropical fruits. 2. Potatoes. Potatoes and sweet potatoes are high potassium vegetables. Though boiling or double cooking potatoes can decrease potassium by about 50%. So it is wise to avoid it completely. 3. Canned foods. Soups, as well as canned vegetables, are popular because of their convenience. The high sodium content is what gives these items a long shelf life but also makes them dangerous for impaired kidneys. 4. Oranges. As a fruit orange juice form, oranges contain potassium, making them dangerous for patients with kidney disease. Try apples, cranberries, or grapes instead. 5. Avocados. For a healthy individual, avocados are nutritious and beneficial, but for those with kidney problems, these fruits can be harmful. Avocados contain almost double the amount of potassium of bananas. 6. Dark-colored colas. Dark-colored colas should be avoided on a renal diet because they contain phosphorus in its additive form, which is highly absorbable by the human body. 7. Dairy. Dairy products contain high levels of phosphorus, potassium, and protein and should be restricted to a renal diet. Despite the high calcium content of milk, its phosphorus content may weaken bones in those with kidney disease. 8. Processed meats. Processed meats have long been associated with chronic diseases and are generally considered unhealthy due to their content of preservatives. They are high in salt and protein and should be consumed in moderation on a renal diet. Caffeine. Caffeine in coffee, tea, soda, and foods can also place a strain on your kidneys. Because caffeine is a stimulant, it can stimulate blood flow, increasing blood pressure and stress on the kidneys. 10. Pickled foods. Pickles, olives, and relish are all examples of highly salted foods that need to be limited when following a renal diet. Choose lower sodium options if they are available. 11. Apricots. Apricots are high potassium food that should be avoided on a renal diet. They offer over 400 mg per 1 Cuban peso raw and over 1,500 mg per 1 Cuban peso dried. 12. Snack foods, pretzels, chips, and crackers are easily consumed in large portions and tend to contain high amounts of salt. Additionally, chips made from potatoes provide a considerable amount of potassium. So it's wise to avoid these foods. 13. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are dangerous because of potassium, and unfortunately, these fruits are part of many meals and products. 14. Brown rice. Brown rice has more potassium and phosphorus than white rice, so it can put unnecessary strain on kidneys that have already been damaged. Some brown rice can be consumed as part of a balanced kidney diet with portion control. 15. Leafy greens. For impaired kidneys, the high potassium content of greens such as spinach, Swiss chard, and beet greens is not ideal. The potassium content remains high even when cooked, so it's best to cut it out of your diet completely. 16. Whole wheat bread. White bread is typically recommended over whole wheat bread on a renal diet due to its lower phosphorus and potassium levels. All bread contains sodium, so it's best to compare food labels and choose a lower sodium variety. That's all for today. If you have kidney disease, you should avoid these foods immediately. Thanks for watching the video. Please like.